I'm trying to get this trunk stump out in mostly one piece. I dug around quite a bit and severed most of the side roots with an axe. But I'm sure there's still some big roots going straight down. It's kind of crazy how much this flares out once it got to ground level. So give it a little tug with the truck and see where we are. Holy fuck, that was easier than I thought. Goodness gracious. Thanks. Kind of weird that it went that way because I was pulling not that way. At least it didn't touch the fence.